Hey friend, I'm Freiner. The first time meeting in English. I'm speaking in English because some people in English-speaking countries seem to see my video. Working with the English subtitle is time-consuming and difficult for me. I made a video without words last time because I got hurt in the comments, but I would like to say it in English for the first time and the last time. Today, I'm gonna show you how to install a magic triode into an amplifier. The amplifier I used was an integrated amplifier. It was a little bit old model. It was made 30 years ago. And it's the monumental amplifier that was exported to Germany and received acclaims. The model is Sherwood AI7010. I think it's the good amplifier to listen to, but if you install a magic triode on any amplifier, it turns into a complementary new amplifier. Let me explain for a moment what magic triode is. Magic triode is a Korean product, and it was developed by a company called Audiofield. Audiofield is one of the audio production companies in Korea. These days, the company is more famous for its discrete OPMs. And Magic Triode is a little bit special. It applied with a patent anti-floating circuit. That's why Magic Triode or Audiofield's OPM is unique. Currently, it is only sold in Korea, but I think it will be available on eBay soon. Audiofield Magic Triode is the addition installed in audio devices that use the silicon transistors to complement the sound, so that it output analog sound with no loss and full of emotion, just like the real sound. It can be used immediately for all audio equipment made with single transistors that exist in the present age. Sound quality can be improved. If the magic triode is applied to a power amplifier or an integrated amplifier or free amplifier, CD players, stuff like that. If you apply with the magic triode on your amplifier will be $10,000 amplifier sound. The sound is very unique. I think it is the sound of a germanium amplifier. I think it's better than the sound of a tube amplifier. If you apply with magic triode on your sound equipment, it gives you the background of sound in the dark, the details that do not disappear, the sense of infinite stage, the infinite resolution, the unlimited power, the endless high frequency, and extremely compact. The magic triode may be less effective with transistors used for push-pull power amplification, but it is effective in a driver circuit that drives a push-pull power amplifier transistor. And the installation method is relatively simple, but it is in the field of experts. There are several installation procedures to be aware of. There are a few things you need to have. The power meter, and multimeter, and solder, desolder tools, and so on. Details further deeper to my video. You know, a transistor consists of a base, emitter, and collector. It is installed on the collector of the transistor that amplifies the audio signal. It is actually soldered to the resistor connected to the collector in a circuit. Soldering the resistor is the way to avoid the thermal damage to the transistors. You know, resistors are cheap, even if soldering fails. That's why I use resistors. If you have any further question, please leave a comment. I will let you know. See you next time. Have a nice day.